Candesartan is an angiotensin receptor blocker, ARB, that may be used alone or with other agents to treat hypertension. In this video, let's find found. What is candesartan? What is candesartan used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking candesartan? How does candesartan work? How to use candesartan? What is candesartan? Candesartan is an angiotensin receptor blocker used mainly for the treatment of high blood pressure and congestive heart failure. Candesartan has a very low maintenance dose. Like olmesartan, the metabolism of the drug is unusual as it is a cascading prodrug. Candesartan has good bioavailability and is the most potent by weight of the AT1 receptor antagonists. It was patented in 1990 and approved for medical use in 1997. What is candesartan used for? May be used as a first-line agent to treat uncomplicated hypertension, isolated systolic hypertension, and left ventricular hypertrophy. May be used as a first-line agent to delay progression of diabetic nephropathy. Candesartan may be also used as a second-line agent in the treatment of congestive heart failure, systolic dysfunction, myocardial infarction, and coronary artery disease in those intolerant of ACE inhibitors. Contraindication. The only major contraindication to candesartan is hypersensitivity to the medication or any of its components. Side effects. Candesartan use can result in arm, back, or jaw pain, bleeding gums, chest pain or discomfort, chest tightness or heaviness, cough or hoarseness, dizziness, fainting, fast or irregular heartbeat. Pharmacodynamic. Candesartan salexatil is an ARB prodrug that is rapidly converted to candesartan, its active metabolite, during absorption from the gastrointestinal tract. Candesartan confers blood pressure-lowering effects by antagonizing the hypertensive effects of angiotensin II via the RAAS. RAAS is a homeostatic mechanism for regulating hemodynamics, water, and electrolyte balance. During sympathetic stimulation or when renal blood pressure or blood flow is reduced, renin is released from granular cells of the juxtaglomerular apparatus in the kidneys. Renin cleaves circulating angiotensinogen to angiotensin I, which is cleaved by angiotensin-converting enzyme, ACE, to angiotensin II. Angiotensin II increases blood pressure by increasing total peripheral resistance, increasing sodium and water reabsorption in the kidneys via aldosterone secretion, and altering cardiovascular structure. Angiotensin II binds to two receptors, type 1 angiotensin II receptor, AT1, and type 2 angiotensin II receptor, AT2. AT1 is a G-protein-coupled receptor, GPCR, that mediates the vasoconstrictive and aldosterone-secreting effects of angiotensin II. Studies performed in recent years suggest that AT2 antagonizes AT1-mediated effects and directly affects long-term blood pressure control by inducing vasorelaxation and increasing urinary sodium excretion. Angiotensin receptor blockers, ARBs, are non-peptide competitive inhibitors of AT1. ARBs block the ability of angiotensin II to stimulate pressor and cell proliferative effects. Unlike ACE inhibitors, ARBs do not affect bradykinin-induced vasodilation. The overall effect of ARBs is a decrease in blood pressure. Mechanism of action. Candesartan selectively blocks the binding of angiotensin II to AT1 in many tissues, including vascular smooth muscle and the adrenal glands. This inhibits the AT1-mediated vasoconstrictive and aldosterone-secreting effects of angiotensin II and results in an overall decrease in blood pressure. Candesartan is greater than 10,000 times more selective for AT1 than AT2. Inhibition of aldosterone secretion may increase sodium and water excretion while decreasing potassium excretion. Half-life. Candesartan displays biexponential decay kinetics with a terminal elimination half-life of approximately 9 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Hypertension. 16 mg POQ day, titrate to 8 to 32 mg POQ day or divided Q12HR. CHF, NYHA class 2 to 4 and ejection fraction less than 40%. Initial 4 mg POQ day, double dose Q2 weeks up to 32 mg POQ day. Safety advice. Pregnancy category D. Potential neonatal adverse effects include skull hypoplasia, anuria, hypotension, renal failure, and death. That's all the information about candesartan we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.